Ugh, him and that goddamn deck. Connect.
Hi, Swallows.
Hello, Empress. To what do I owe this?
The deck is coming along nicely. I was getting bored earlier, so I took a break and made this. But don't actually lick the deck. Sooner's been marking.
That whole deck is yours, isn't it, you little dummy?
Who's that?
You're the Prince of House Kovacs. How do you not know the Dragon Empress Mildred?
Ouch, Mildred? Well, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, I know. It was a whole thing. This child from another world named me after his dead mom.
It's like a mix of mild and dread.
I know. But this name saved my life and our entire existence.
Still, not really a fair trade.
I know!
So what is it you want, Mildred?
Well, I wanted to call to congratulate you two on your cohabitation. It's very cute.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I feel awkward just standing here. Shouldn't I have a throne?
Relax, it's coming.
Hey, I may have some wood left over. I'll build my own. I'm a handy guy.
No, you are not putting some crappy wood throne in here. I'm having one made.
I don't want to sit in some hard metal throne. Why is everything here so uncomfortable?
You two arguing is making me uncomfortable.
Evan, I have a look I'm going for.
Hey, you wanted me to live here, but I can't have—
Anyway, I sent you two a housewarming gift.
Hey, it's here!
Yeah, no. We are not accepting a gift from you. Do you think I'm stupid?
You? No.
Damn it, Evan.
Have fun!
Oh man, look at this little guy!
We're not keeping it. We already have Sooner.
Sooner? Sooner than what?
Your dog?
Shut up, Sooner.
Hey, Evan, there are care instructions. Don't get it wet. Don't get it wet!
I'm gonna call him Small. Bad Smalls, bad!
Oh my god!
Castle Skullface power activate! Form of Brogan! Shape of Battle Wolf! Bloodlust! Come on, you pussy!
Wow.
Come on!
That was stupidly hot. I hate myself for wanting this.
Battle Wolf! Drop it! Drop it now!
That pouting little bitch. This is a declaration of war. You're gonna need to work on defenses.
I would build defense so high!
Defense! Silly, work on our defenses. But for now, what are we gonna do with this carcass?
I have an idea.
Oh, gross. Okay, I'm game. Make Battle Wolf watch. Connect.
Hi again, Swallows. I got your message. Oh my gods, how terrible. I had no idea that cute little creature would turn into a monster. I'm super sorry.
Eat a dick, Mildred.
Look, I love you two. Seriously, so cute together. But the reality is, I have dragons. I'm the rightful heir to your throne, and I'm gonna take it back. With a dragon.
Just try it. We'll turn your dragon into a comfy sectional with a stylish and functional ottoman, and then we're gonna fuck on it.
Fine. The game is on.
What?
I hate that ugly chair.
In today's show, Mildred the Dragon Empress made an attempt to take over Castle Skullface by appealing to my love of any pet that isn't Sooner. I had to slaughter that adorable pet, but then I got to have sex on its carcass. Queen Swallows is a freak. You know, this really was quite a win-win day for old Evan and Brogan. sex plus a new chair? Maybe living here won't be so terrible after all. See you next time.